Step 3 would like us to go to the end of the date line, press enter twice to give us two blank lines, and we're going to type the inside address. The inside address is the address to whom the letter is to. So I want to go after my date line, hit enter twice, and begin to type Ms. A-line Jefferson, enter, 7281. East, just a capital E, no period, space, Baldwin, space, capital DR, no period, for drive, Aspen Falls, California, and the zip code 93463. We are finished entering our inside address. Step 4.